He's not here yet.
We're still early.
Okay, well, thanks.
Are you sure you don't want me to hang out? I can sit over there. I'm actually kind of hungry.
No, it's cool. You can leave if you want.
I don't want you to be stuck without a ride later.
It's fine.
You know what? I'm gonna hang out. I'll sit over there. You don't even know I'm here.
You're weird. You know that?
Yes. Yes, I do. Just checking in. We can stay here as long as you want, whenever you want to do to you.
It's late, huh?
It's been a little while, yeah?
Yeah.
Whatever you want to do is fine with me. Just gotta let me know.
He's not coming, is he?
I don't know what to tell you, Kyle. I'm sorry.
Let's just go.
Hey, hope you don't mind. Your mom told me to come right up. Have we talked about the state of your room yet? Because this prison vibe you got going on is a little grim. I want to show you something.
What is it?
Oh, it turns out there's a artistically frustrated rich guy living in Colorado who's just desperate to pay some kid's tuition at Juilliard. You fit the bill perfectly.
It's not like it matters anyway. I probably won't even get in.
I don't believe you think that for a second. The way you've been strutting around all year, you have a shot. Why change your mind now? Okay, never mind. I know why. You can't let what happened mess with your head. I'm sorry that I pushed you into it.
You didn't. I thought it was a good idea. Me and my awesome dad spending time together like the old days. You must think I'm so stupid.
No, I don't.
Well, I am. I just keep forgiving him. He says he's gonna call, he doesn't. He says he'll meet me for lunch and he doesn't even show. The guy bought me some piece of crap keyboard 8 years ago, and I still think he's the greatest dad ever.
That doesn't make you stupid. That makes you human. He's your father. You're programmed to love him.
I hate him. I mean, why would he do that? Why would he just leave like that and never want to see me again? I don't understand.
I don't know. What he did was awful, and you have a right to be pissed at him as long as you want, but you can't give up on your dreams just because you're mad.
Why not?
Because I did that. For the longest time, I blamed my dad for messing up my shop, but at the end of the day, I did it all myself. You're better than that. You're better than me.
Only a piano.
Pull that out for me. You'll be all right. Thank you.